Hey guys, it's Scott here. Just a quick little update, because I've got nothing really to do this morning. I got the models primed to a certain degree. That was the first one I did, that's why it looks a little bit lighter. So now I'm going to show you to start painting. Lots of fun. I've been racking my brain trying to figure out paint schemes, and I downloaded pictures off the internet. I've been looking in the White Dwarf magazine. So I think I'm going to go with that idea for the cannon crew, or the Oregon Gun crew, except for that guy, because him I already painted, so. So, speaking of that, on the assembly side of things, I've got the, Oregon Gun all assembled, and then I've got him starting painting. This is actually supposed to be some sort of a metal thing on top here, but I painted it to look like a flame instead. And also, we'll come around here, the gyrocopter assembly is almost finished. And the reason there's paint things all around holding up the little blades is because the glue hasn't dried yet. But the problem with the booster pack is it doesn't come with the cannon on the front. We have to figure out something to put on there. That's about it. And then I got all these little bits over here, bits and pieces of this one I really actually like. See if I can put it down here, see if you can see that a little bit better. See, it's like that little lever thing. You can see all the little things on the dial and stuff. I think that'd be really cool to actually attach onto the organ gun, so it's like we push it forward and it fires, that kind of thing. So, yeah, that's about it. Flares are finally finished. So yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.